guy's tough. Jumping thrust seems to be doing pretty well against this. Oh, come on, come on. And for killing me, I'll give you a toast. You did a good job. He giving me the spider shield. That was pretty good in Dark Souls because it had really high poison resistance. Ah, it sucks here though. It's only got 80 physical damage block, and the magic defense isn't even that good. So what's the point of using it? Okay, a high poison resistance, but I haven't seen any poison enemies yet. Cause they took poison away from the rat enemies. They used to have a poison effect every time they bit you, but I ran across the rats in the sewers not that long ago, and if they hit you, you don't get poison buildup. The heck's over here? Okay, I see that two dogs I've seen so far. Oh, so someone's shooting fire arrows at me from somewhere, and I can't see them. Where are you going? I mean, where are you? Oh, damn. This is like a total ambush right here. Where is that other dog? Okay, there are two dogs up here. Come on, what the hell? Come down here. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and equip my battle axe. I like using it more. Because it seems to stun people a lot faster than the ice sword. Screw you, pal. Time for you to go. Okay, well, at least we got some more bolts. And, am I light enough to also equip the crossbow? No, I can't. So let me just get rid of the crossbow. Because, I mean, I could use it, but then I'd be at 72% and I'd be a lot slower while rolling. Let's kill this guy, too. Oh, shoot! What the hell? Oh, my God. Yeah, if I didn't have that ring that boosted my defense at low health, that would have been it for me. I would have been dead. What does that even mean? There's just a well, and there's no friend. So new bonfire, new location. Looks like a big church or something. Nothing that opens. What do we got here? A notched whip. I need 19 dex, jeez. Oh, but I can use the other whip I found. I forgot to try that one out. Let's see. I don't know, maybe if I was using like a female dominatrix character, I'd feel comfortable using this, but here it just doesn't seem right to use a whip with this kind of character. God. Jeez, that was terrible. Terrible, terrible. Okay, I've got to be a lot more cautious in this area. Hungry? Is it because they just roasted me like a pig just now? Oh my god. Look at this. Are you kidding me? This is nuts. Okay. I need to have a different approach when going by these guys. Because clearly what I'm doing isn't working. Maybe I'll try the ice sword again, and I'll two-hand it. That works. Oh, god damn you. God. Alright, well, at least I finally killed them. That was embarrassing. Zombies? Oh god. No, no, no. Get me out of here. We now have a zombie undead. What was that? What's up here? Store a great sword. I probably can't use it. Yeah, 18 dex. Yeah, there's so many of these things. It really is like zombies. You know what? I'm probably better off just dodging them until I figure out where to go. There's just like a huge swarm and they keep coming out of the ground. What the hell is this? What is it? Is it barfing maggots? That's what it looks like. Gross. Praise the sun. Fuck is this? Oh my god! Oh, and it breathes fire? What? Oh my god. I just got wrecked again. Thank you. Yeah, that wasn't good. Now hopefully I can at least make it back to where my souls are if I could find my way again. Time. I think it was down this way. Yeah, okay. The Cathedral of the Derp. Cathedral of the Derp, where all the slow learners congregate. And something's throwing arrows at me again. It's missing so far, but good lord. Oh man, that's making me nervous. Okay, it's this guy. Time for revenge. Oh man, it snuck up on me. This guy's moving fast. Okay, so he's not targeting me, that's good. What do we got here? Curse Ward Great Shield. Oh, I can't even use it. 34 strength? Oh wow, this shield is huge. Okay, I need to, like, make a strength build if I want to use it, then. I'm not sure how good strength builds are in this game. I know in Dark Souls, you had to be pretty experienced to use a strength build well, because the dex builds could just, like, circle around you really quick and backstab you. Open from that side, okay. What side are you gonna open from? The other side. Oh, what? Oh, he threw that. Whatever it threw on me, I got all steamed up and I couldn't use the Estus. Great. Gotta deal with that guy with the blades again. Jesus. Camera got all wonky, almost fell off. Thing now is picking up my souls so I don't lose them forever. Okay, great. There's a lot of souls to be wasting if I die again. That's actually the most frustrating thing about the Souls games is, you know, losing all your souls. Like, until you're in the late game when you can get a ton of souls quickly, it's like, what the hell? That's what makes me rage quit the most, is when I lose them all. Sniper. There's a guy there, yeah. Flamberge. Who the fuck is hitting me? Yeah, it's just when you stockpile a whole ton and you lose them, I don't know, it's just really discouraging. Like, whenever that happens to me, I feel like I have to take a break, otherwise I'm just like, oh my god. Try this out, the flambers. Who the fuck is hitting me? Oh, those guys down there, that dick. Oh, so you're an East Coaster, Mudkip? I would have been stunned. Oh, come on, what? I'm getting wrecked. another one. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna go back and level up and use my souls because I'm pretty sure I would have been killed over there pretty soon.
Welcome, Verdenta.
Let these souls withdraw. Use, let's see. Yeah, I'll just up our endurance.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
I haven't talked to that guy, this dude in a while.
Oh,
he's giving me this option again. Cool. Yeah, because he let me draw out strength one time, and then it gave me a free level up. So I could level up again. Let's do... I'll get some more health. You know what? No. I'll do more strength.
Be safe.
Oh wait, he gave me that option again, so I get two free level ups. Now I'll do health.
Be safe.
And then, yeah, I found some ashes too. And I think he gave them to this lady. Because when you first meet her, she was saying, like,
ah, well met.
Find that stuff for me. Yeah, here we go. So I've got Mortician's and Paladin's ashes.
Gracious, let Iona.
So what's that give me? Give me anything cool? I already bought the White Sign Soapstone. Dried Finger. What does it do? Use to strengthen connection to other worlds. Yeah, I'll get this one too. Wait, what's this? Key to the bar door leading from the sewer. Oh, yeah, I'll take this, because I couldn't get in there last time.
Ashen One.
Huh? Yeah, Jenny, I plan to stream tomorrow, too. So, yeah, probably around, I guess, probably 10 p.m. Eastern Time, if you're in the East Coast. Have a good one, Jenny. Okay, let's get past all these guys. Why not, Mudkip? What's going on tomorrow? Tomorrow's Friday. It should be a good day. Oh, Jesus. This... God, I hate this enemy. What? Jeez, I'm getting wrecked. Oh no. Fuck. This guy throwing the arrows like really sucked this time. He didn't help me in the least. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna switch the rep into the flamberge and then maybe just use something a little lighter. Oh, I didn't realize there was a hurricane coming. That sucks. Okay, we'll go with this. I think with this weapon, though, I should be able to kill that grave monster a little bit easier. Yeah, it's way stronger. What's your upload-download speed? This sword's a lot better. Oh, nice. Guy's getting wrecked. Oh, this is the same weapon that this dude has. Oh, cool. I had like 5 subs today. I didn't realize I got 4 more. That's... Oh, damn. These crossbows are hurting. Okay, I got that thing that was there last time. What's down here? Oh, it's another one of those ladies with the book. Jerk off that came behind me. Oh man. Oh yeah, I still need to I'm gonna check out your channel, Mudkip, once I'm done with this stream. What are the primary like gaming videos that you do? Like, do you focus on one specific thing, or do you do, like, a whole lot of genres? Those enemies are tough. Do you game on PC or is it like Xbox or PS4? I remember when I first saw Markiplier back in the day, like, he was doing, an Amnesia video. And I actually downloaded that game, Amnesia, but I never ended up beating it. I think I was like, I don't know, I got maybe an hour into it. Guys, I hate them. They just like, they're so quick and they do a ton of damage. Jeez Louise. Yeah, best recording soft capture cards, probably the Elgato. Although I like doing the PS4 live broadcasts. They're just so much easier and it requires like less wires and stuff. But yeah, the only problem is your Wi-Fi. I mean, your internet connection has to be good. Otherwise, it won't let you broadcast. No, there was a time a long time ago where I started trying to do recordings for a game. And I thought the recording software was working, and it turned out the whole time during the recording, it didn't capture anything that I was saying, so it was just like a no-commentary walkthrough when I planned for it to be to have commentary. And it just pissed me off, and I just quit it. I was like, I'm not doing this again. Aw, damn, another one of these guys. Nice, it killed it first try. Oh, another one of them. Yeah, I still have my PS3 too. I like it. I'm debating whether or not to get the PS4 Pro when it comes out. It just kind of annoys me that, like, just the whole idea of PS4 Pro, it's not even like a full generation above. It's probably like the difference between like a Samsung Galaxy S5 and S6. It's just like minor changes. Really, the main benefit of the PS4 Pro would be it will allow you to stream in 1080p. Right now, with the PS4, you're only allowed to stream up to 720. And then I guess the PS4 Pro is also going to have support for 4K games, too. Oh shit, look at this guy. Whoa. These guys are ambushing me like crazy. PS4 is worth it. I really like it as a system. It's just I'm kind of annoyed because I already bought a PS4 and now they're already coming out the Pro. And it's like, do I really want to buy a second one? I'm actually pretty interested in seeing what that Xbox Scorpio looks like. Apparently it's supposed to be really, really, really powerful for a console. Oh wow, there's a giant there. Magic enemies. Oh, come on, stop missing. He's right in front of you. A deacon skirt. Hey, look at me. I've got a skirt now. You know what? How about this? I'll wear the skirt and the hat. Look how fancy I am now. Wow, my character got ugly. Look at that. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I'll definitely be interested in checking it out eventually. Oh, wait. Shoot, I didn't want for it to go back up. Is that gonna bring it down? Yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, where's this going? There's a nice view over here. Okay, nothing this way. All right, I'm back here. Nice. Time to use, how many souls do I have? Oh wait, let me get rid of this branch. Use, large soul of deserted corpse. See how much this is gonna give me. Yeah, right? It's like we're gonna open these doors slow for you so we have time to load the next area. I'm getting a ton of souls here now, though. Okay, nice. Now I'll go ahead and level up. Yeah, I didn't realize I'd picked that many souls up so far, but it's a good idea. Now I can finally use them.
Very well. Let's see.
Nice, I could do two. So let's,
manifestations of disparity elucidated by five
Guess I'll do... just more vigor and endurance.
Farewell, I've made the...
shard, but oh, I can upgrade one more thing. I picked up an Estus shard, so I should be able to increase my Estus flask. Oh, I can use it 8 times now. Awesome.
Pretty, be careful.
Now, I think if I sit at the bonfire, I'll be able to, just load it up again. Now we'll go back to the cleansing chapel. Here. Guess around this way. There's that area where there was the giant. So we'll head on over there. Yeah, and armor change would probably be pretty good. I could put on this so I look more like a cleric. No, but that's for like more magical stuff. We'll do... this is good. Get out of here, get out of here. I don't want to get hit by the giant. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. No. Leave me alone. Okay, yeah, there's no way I'm taking on a giant at this point. Let's see what's over here. Seek guidance. Okay, I'll have to check that out later after I take care of this thing. Seek guidance. What is that? Poke him in the toe. Seek guidance. What does that do? Reveal more help and signs without using ember. Okay. Jeez, that didn't stun her or anything. And then she laughs at me after knocking me down like crazy. Jeez. Oh, I love Shadow of the Colossus. That game was so fun. And it just looked really nice, too. The only problem is the horse is kind of hard to control. Oh, damn it. Oh my god. That was the most dumbass mistake I've made yet. Terrible, terrible. I mean, at least we're close by, though. My guy looks like a corpse now. Look at this. It looks terrible. Okay, so hopefully I can just make it past the giants. Oh, oh god. Okay, that went smoothly. Yeah, I can play Bloodborne. That's a game I've actually been meaning to get because I've heard a lot of good things about it. People have actually told me that Dark Souls 3 plays like a mixture of Dark Souls 1 and Bloodborne, so I've wanted to try Bloodborne out. Okay, this time climb down the ladder. Kill these guys now. Since they're just hanging out here anyways. Oh, damn. Yeah, I've seen Bloodborne around for like 20 bucks, so I may as well go ahead and buy it. I think they have it on PSN, but I usually prefer just to buy the physical discs. I don't really like doing digital games. Because, like, I can't even play them between my PlayStation 4 accounts, my PSN accounts. Like, I got Final Fantasy VII on the PlayStation Network with one of my old accounts. And then I wanted to play it with this one. And they're like, oh, sorry, your license only works for your one account. You can't play it. Which is pretty stupid. Divine Tome. Let's see. Yeah, you gotta watch out in Dark Souls. They have those fake chests that'll get you. Where's my Divine Tome? Is that like a... Okay, that's a miracle. Miracles are for faith characters. But I'm not gonna do a faith character. I never really liked faith builds. Oh god, another knight. Oh my god. Oh, they blow up? What? Jeez. Okay, that hurt. Oh, that's crap. He can heal himself. There we go. Okay, cool. Got an ember. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god, I'm cursed almost. What the hell is this thing? It's got like skulls all around its body. This thing looks sick. Oh, sick! That was awesome. What a way to go. Let's see, what's Aldrich's Sapphire? Recovers FP from critical attacks. That seems pretty cool. Boosts attacks and HP is cool. Yeah, I'll try. You know what? I'll try Outload Sword Ring. That's. Oh, wait, no, but it puts me at 70%. Okay, I'll try Aldrich Sapphire. Yeah, in retrospect, I probably could have used my crossbow to do some decent damage to it. Striker. Oh, shit. Come on. I really do not like these enemies, whatever they're called. They're numerous and way too fast. Look at these things. Where am I going? And you can try and get these items by the giant. Damn it, there's this crossbow thing. Oh god, no. Okay, can I bait him to attack? Well, shit, I can, but... Well, I wanna see what's behind that door, but I don't know... Maybe I can just dodge him this way. Have to be careful. Oh god, damn it. on, get out. Okay, I could probably fight him from here. It'll be easier since I won't be trapped in sludge. Okay, attack its legs. Alright, I'll do that after I check out what's here. Saint Biden? What the heck is that? Ah, come on. Oops. Damn it, where's my flamberge? Flamberge. I think it's called flamberge. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's kind of how I feel about playing the stream, Mudkip. It's like I've been doing it for a long time, but this game gets pretty addicting. Oh, which weapon are you talking about, Curtis? Is it the one I have equipped, or was it the Saint Biden that I found? Maybe I could fight this guy here. Okay, so I can target its legs. That guy with the crossbow is making things more difficult. If I get behind his leg, though, it's gonna get me all tangled up in the sludge, though. It's gonna be a lot slower. Ah, shit. I killed that guy with the crossbow earlier, because now he's just firing off at me. Can I get him to get closer? Come on. Well, geez. This guy, the crossbow, is pissing me off. Well, yeah, definitely, like, once you get good at rolling and dodging, it's much better than using the shield. I'm just not that confident in my rolling abilities yet. Maiden items. Dung pie? So basically he told me I picked up the giant's crap. Jeez, I got invaded by some dude. Longfinger Kirk. I'll probably end it, I guess within the next 10 minutes. Okay, it's not a player. I've got barely any health. Screw you, Kirk. Oh. The hell, he hurts me by rolling. Oh, because he's all spiked. Thank you, Kirk. Thank you for that. Oh, for sure, Mudkip. I will definitely check out your videos. Probably just, I'll go ahead and beat Longfinger, and then from there I'll probably, save at a bonfire, collect my soul, save at a bonfire, and then call it a night. Where did I lose my souls last time? I can't find them. Oh, there they are. Alright, Kirk, come on out. Part of a covenant called Rosaria's Fingers. Using the shield is not a good idea against this guy. Because he'll just do that front backstab, that stun move. Move. Are you kidding me? Come on. God, fuck. One-handed R2? Let's see. Alright, I'll try that out. Nah, I'm not gonna end the stream with getting my ass kicked like that. I have to redeem myself after getting wrecked. That might be the, I mean, I've got the Irithyll straight sword. If that's one you mean. let's see. I'll also do, let's see if this works. Oh, what? Damn it. I could have just called it. Man, that was a waste. I could have just used the ember. Yeah, I don't have a. Yeah, I don't have enough dex for the Astora Greatsword. Unfortunately. Kirk should come out here somewhere at some point. But I don't see him. Okay, here we are. Here he is. Yeah, the individual hits with this are pretty low for the damage, but if I keep poking him, it seems to be a pretty good strategy, because at least he's, like, unable to roll at me. He got me first. Oh, now he's running away. What? No! Come on, Kirk. Give me. Give me a barbed wire sword. Where is that? And then I got his shield. So the air attacks can't be staggered, and can they, can thrust attacks be staggered or no? Yeah, thanks for sticking around, Mudkip. Hope to see you again soon. Let's see, where can I go? Oh, wait. This bastard. Oh, what? Thought for sure I was close enough, but I was not. Here. Okay, cool.